Hey Coastline, today we asked Coastline Kidz their thoughts on Easter. Let's see what they have to say. What is the first word that comes to your mind when I say Easter?
Bunnies.
Eggs.
Candy.
Jesus.
What is the first word that comes to your mind when I say Easter?
Easter.
Resurrection.
Perfect.
Egg.
Joy.
Bunny.
What are you doing for Easter this year?
Easter egg hunt.
Hide some eggs tomorrow.
I'm gonna go to my grandparents' house to do an Easter egg hunt.
An egg hunt.
Hiding. Okay.
Hiding eggs and finding them.
Having an Easter egg hunt.
Let's see, I'm speaking at church. I'm baptizing people.
Getting baptized?
You're getting baptized?
Yes. We're... This Easter...
Wait, can I read your mind for a second? Okay. Is it an egg hunt?
Yes.
What's your favorite Easter candy?
The little Reese's eggs.
Ooh, I got one. There's chocolate around it. It's like an egg-shaped thing. There's chocolate around it, and there's marshmallow on the inside.
Whoa.
Peeps.
M&M's.
M&M's? That's not really an Easter candy. It's just like a
Peeps.
General. Peeps? That's a good one.
The Reese's. Bacon.
Jelly beans.
Why do we celebrate Easter?
Because Jesus died on this cross for our sins.
Because Jesus rose from the dead.
Because God rose from the dead.
It's because Jesus died on the cross for us.
Nice.
And he rose again.
Because Jesus died on the cross.
Because Jesus rose from the dead.
Because Jesus died on the cross.
Because Jesus rose from the dead.
Well, that's pretty much the only reason Easter is for. Jesus is risen.
Happy Easter.
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 Happy Easter!
Okay.
That's it.
We don't want to have him wave to the camera and say Happy Easter?
I'm going to say Happy Easter. No, I'm not doing it. I'll like...